And we're absolutely delighted to be able to be joined by Mr. Ali Al Shamsi. Tell me your impression of this year.
Thank you very much for allowing me the opportunity. I think I cannot speak right now because you see the crowd, you know, behind us, surrounding us. It's really a great day. This is really the day number three. And when you really look at the people here, despite the market condition and the market fluctuation, I think ADIPEC put itself on the world map. This is really in due to the, you know, the wise leadership of our country, and also for the team effort and for ADNOC Group. Today we are really celebrating the 18 number of ADIPEC. We are really growing year on year. I remember last year when I took the place as an ADIPEC chairman, when we finished off, they said, you know, how we are going to really, you know, bring up this ADIPEC 2015 when the oil price might going to be down. And I told them we don't have really any doubt in our mind. We work as a team. We really value our partnerships, our service provider, our journalism, and everybody in the team. And today, you see everybody, even now almost lunchtime, but you can really barely walk.
Really, I mean, it is. There's tremendous energy here. And there is a difference, as you said. It's a low-price environment. I think a lot of people who've come here are quite surprised. But again, you can see people are meeting each other, doing business. And there's a sense of energy and optimism. Are you finding that?
I really felt it because every year we really pick a different theme. This year, in particular, the theme is really innovation and sustainability in a new energy world, and really coincide also with really our leadership theme for the UAE, the year of innovations. And I believe really innovation for us is really the cornerstone of any energy industry sustainability.
Now the Ministry of Energy and Mr. Al-Mazrui talked about the dedication and the focus, and indeed with the ADNOC group of companies here for all the projects that are going on here. Do you think this is what is also driving the business and the interest from around the world to come here?
Yeah, I think as I told you, this is really the place for the, you know, hearts and mind of the decision maker. It's rather difficult to bring in those CEO, or it might take you about 1 month to see them. Now you could really see them, you talk to them, you really discuss everything. It's really a great opportunity. The size is getting bigger and bigger this year. Just to give you some statistic, I think we have almost 2,050 exhibition from 120 countries. It's an amazing by itself.
Now tell me a few of the highlights that have been going on here. We had the Sheikh who came to open it up. I mean, there was a wonderful resounding welcome for him. Tell us just a little bit about his walkabout, and then we had the two ministerial sessions.
I think His Highness Sheikh Hamad was, it was our honor to really be with us and really had the chance to look at those exhibitions. We were a little bit worried about his time, but he said, no, it's my time. And he almost really took more than, you know, what we really planned for it. But we tell him, you know, feel free. And he has really had the chance to speak to every individual country pavilions, and he was so pleased.
And again, we have also the Women in Energy Forum. Tell me a little bit about that, and then we'll talk maybe about Young ADIPEC as well.
I had really the chance to participate partly this year with Women Industries under her patronage, Sheikha Lubna. It was really great because when you look at it, we just started with a few sessions in ADIPEC 2014, and it was really a full day program with a lot of those women who are really in the top-notch places.
And the Young ADIPEC, how important was this?
And again, yesterday was really the happy day for our young student, His Highness again Sheikh Nahyan, because always this Young ADIPEC always attached to him. He had a lot of time to go to every individual booth, talk to the people, take the picture, but also really he spent a lot, almost 1 hour, just touring around the exhibition. It's really indeed a great event to be here.
And again, a big congratulations, but as you say, you know, you're leading the team here, but you had a great team in place, and really to them, what do you say now that you're here and you see the benefit of all of this hard work?
I would say one word. I mean, the success of any event is not really the chairman. The chairman, maybe I could call it 10%, but 90% to the team. We are working on a team and team effort.